Welcome back, carrying on with our PES Manchester United 2021 career mode. We were playing Reading up next in the England Cup, then we've got Bayer Leverkusen after that in the Champions League, then we're at home to Leicester in the Premier League, so we're going to jump straight into the Reading Cup game away from home. We will make some changes for this. We will not be putting our strongest team out for this, because it's really not needed. So, Oscar Smith can play, Dan James can play. Centre forward. Martial can play. West can play. Camavinga can play. Don't really need to play our best players in this. So we'll go for that team there to play Reading. This is episode 20, by the way, of our PES Manchester United 2021 career mode, and we're currently still in season 2.
Welcome to you wherever you are. Join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on the football match.
Let's go.
Has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment. The forecast is that it will be wet.
Go on, Dan. 1-0. That didn't take long, did it, Reading? And James, 2-0. Too easy. A goal kick. Didn't close him down quick enough.
He's got away. It's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Oh, Dan James, hat-trick! They can't cope with Dan James's pace.
Outstanding player on the
Greenwood. Oh, it's the post. That's four. What a strike. Number five. Great team build up to Neves, to Dan James, to Martial. Time. Martial. Should have buried that, son. Unlucky. Oh, did not get a right connection on that. John McGuire, out we go. That's six. Lucky. Six, that's seven, Neymar. What a ball from Greenwood to find Martial. Martial thinking, should I lay this off? Yeah, I do. Mason Greenwood, number eight. Absolutely pure dynamite. Boom. Boom. Let's go. That's nine. Full time through to the next round. Who do we play next then? Where are we? So we play Brighton next. Good cup draw that. So next up, Bayern Leverkusen group stage match day. Third Champions League group stage game. How important was Greenwood's performance? Okay, so we've managed to agree a deal to sign Song and Kane from Tottenham. So now Song and Kane, breaking news, are now Manchester United players. So we're playing Bayer Leverkusen next in the Champions League group stage game. If we win this game, potentially we will be through to the next round, to the last 16. Bruno.
Now that's a great effort. There was very little back left to indicate what was coming. Wan-Bissaka to take it as usual. You start as you mean to go on, Peter. Make this
Oh, Rashi. Not a free kick. Unbelievable. Rashford scores. Nil already. Rashford has been on fire this season. He's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations. And back to base. And out to safety. Sancho. It's Cristiano. Oh. That's 2-0. What a ball from Bruno Fernandes to pick Ronaldo out. That's free. Ronaldo at the double. Post half time. Sancho should have scored. Give the ball away, Bruno.
Off the ball.
That's four.
Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopian. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish. Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Oh! Unlucky. That's five.
And again, they pile on the misery. Well, I think we've gone past the humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. Things are looking so easy, almost to Bruno Fernandes.
I've got the ball. What, when I've got the ball? That ain't even a foul. I've got the ball.
And the volley. Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range. Goes looking into the box.
Ah.
Throw in. It's come loose. Bruno Fernandes. Try for it, but another goal.
Offside. Yeah, it's offside.
So that won't count. Yeah, the referee had spotted his assistant's raised flag and has now sort of ruled the goal out for offside.
How's that? How's. Yeah, but hasn't he. Right, okay. But the last touch came off the Bayern Leverkusen player, and that's still offside? Has Greenwood bagged another hat trick? Oh, he's scored two. That's 6-0.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Full time.
And that will be the final act. Manchester United enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners on a one-sided.
Boom! So we should be through. Hopefully. Calculations should be that we are through. We can't be caught, we can't be knocked out. Right, Leicester up next, so. Sure. did. They've got Calvert-Lewin now. Got a new centre back and a new goalkeeper. So where? Oh, Kasper Schmeichel's now on the bench. Interesting. Greenwood.
So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you reckon is
That's 1-0. Greenwood again. What a ball from Haaland. Haaland makes it 2. Greenwood with the assist. Boom! What a team goal. Messi to Haaland, to Greenwood, back to Haaland, Haaland to Maddison, 3-0. That is how we play football. Key.
And it's played forward. Moran gets it back. And it's Messi. Real chance!
That's 4.
And already they're looking to run away with it. And looking back at that, that's how you can play a way back to the sights of the movies with you. And then it's a stunning stuff.
Oh, unlucky.
Last night
half-time. That's handball.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Oh, he's not making the run.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Oh, should have been five.
I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Away from immediate danger. Forward it goes.
Ref. Colin, you should have had your hat trick. Full time. Points clear at the top. Looking good. We got time to fit this game in. Got Southampton away next. They're not having Ronaldo. No. How many more times? No offers. I'll go with that team there. save.
Manchester United have made this tremendous start.
Who's that to? How is that a foul? What for? I've got the ball though.
He's trying the shots.
But I'm pressing the ball to jump. God's sake, every time.
Southampton take the lead. Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Shit.
Hoists it forward, and it's dealt with by the outrushing keeper.
They're all bloody over us again.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Bruno Fernandes.
That's a great ball.
Face with the keeper and the finish.
Oh,
that was no routine save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. Manchester United simply a class apart in the corresponding fixture last season. They dismantled their opponents.
Can't believe I'm losing to Southampton.
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper.
Who's that to?
And it's played forward, and here's the chance to counter.
Oh, Rashford. One one. Get the ball.
And in it goes. Half time imminent. What a time to score. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick, decisive, and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Manchester United at the equaliser, and we're all square. Look, this is not. It's not played the ball. That's a foul.
That's not a foul. I've got the ball. I've clearly got the ball.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter. That special delivery from the left. Big swan in. Rashford. Going through. Big John Rashford!
Oh. Half time. Keeping Rashford on. Not happy with that team first half. Taken Ronaldo off, taken Sancho off. Who the fuck is that to? Southampton all the time on this game. Oh. Come on.
That's Martial. Dashing forward at pace.
Come on, quickly.
Van der Beek.
Yes! Come on! What a ball from Van der Beek. Defending. Listen, we all expect that.
Gets away from his opponents. Van der Beek. Pogba. Alex Telles. Pogba.
That's not the ball I'm playing.
Is it out of harm's way? They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Martial. He's had that as a pop.
Get in there, Rashford.
And this is getting better and better. Oh, what a cracking goal. But a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round. The referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter. He's ruffled a few feathers. Well dealt with.
Ah. Played shit.
Southampton are making a change now. Van der Beek just have an assist to his name. Martial.
Ah.
Van der Beek. Greenwood. He's gone for it.
Oh, he's missed. I've missed. Yes.
And time is up.
Get in.
United winners after an absolutely outstanding game. Fabulous drama as they dragged it back from behind. Made it happen.
Eight wins from eight. Got Liverpool coming up 18th of November. Right, I'm going to leave my PES Manchester United 2021 career mode death to this episode 20. Hope you enjoyed it, and I want to play more of this game very, very soon.